be more domestic violence in this coming generation because we're bridging a couple of people who just don't know their self-worth. They don't, outside of Instagram and Facebook, they're lost. And there'll be a lot more manipulation. There'll be a lot more domestic abuse, emotional abuse, a lot more physical violence in relationships as we go on. Because when there's low self-worth, you gravitate towards people who have controlling issues. It's natural. You will just always be comfortable around them because you want to be told what to do. You lack the initiative that comes from self-esteem. Come back with Christ.